Today we'll be showing you guys how we style a middle part. Since our client's hair is straight, what we want to achieve is volume. So first, we applied a pre-styler before blow drying. Next, you want to grab your blow dryer with the half round brush so we can create natural flow to this hairstyle. Be sure to blow dry up and then back down the middle to achieve your desired volume. Finally, we apply a light wax or holding clay to lock in the flow. And this is the final result.